Engine ready. Okay, so ito yung project legacy namin as Iron Mackinac and Customs. This is the XSR 155 built for biker build off this 2020 for Makinamoto. Okay, so ito yung detailed video natin for the Moto Build Pilipinas. As you can see, very futuristic in design namin. So, most of the parts are aluminum. This is aluminum. Side panels are aluminum. At the same time, this is all powder coated. So, medyo detailed lahat siya. Wala kaming ginamit na fillers or anything. This is all raw metal. So, as you can see, we retained the original XSR 155 headlights. Nagdagdag kami ng front cowling. So, this is more of a medyo modern-ish look na cowl. Also, we have the headlight cover. There's an Iron Mackinac badge on it. At the same time, we have the custom front fenders. Of course, incorporated siya with carbon fiber matting here. So, yung design niya is carbon fiber. So, medyo modern edition yung pinaka-fender natin. Walking around, so we have few details of the carbon fiber as well. We have the top cover here. We have the side panel. We have the rear cowl. So, all carbon fiber talaga siya. Pero under that is an aluminum. So, basically, kinover namin yung aluminum ng carbon fiber talaga. This is not plastic. This is not sticker. Or this is original, a carbon fiber. Made by Carbon Craft. So, as you can see, dito sa likod, sa ilalim, there's a floating chassis. So, lahat ng frame or lahat ng weight nandito sa harapan lahat. So, ginawa namin siyang floating mari because it's more refined, more minimalist, at the same time, very detailed siya. We have the rear camera for your side mirror. Instead of using the conventional side mirror, gagamitin natin is rear camera na lang so that you won't look na onto your side. You just have to look to your phone directly so makikita mo yung likod mo. We have everything covered up as well. Of course, to make it cleaner, at the same time, protective siya kahit umuulan. So, with the rear cowl naman, we have the integrated taillight. So, it's integrated taillight. Yung taillight niya nasa loob, of course, is waterproof. So, kahit mabasa siya, wala tayong problema. Signal lights as well, andito rin. And, yeah, so most of the parts is all handmade. So, raw metal siya lahat. Ginawa namin siya by hand. Leather, of course, meron para sa seat. And at the same time, we have this badge underneath. There's a production badge. So meaning, this is one of one lang talaga. So naka-indicate din dito. If you take this out, makikita mo yung logo niya. So, with all these details for the bike, ginawa namin talaga siya is for, you know, for us to prove something talaga na we can do something here, especially in the Philippines. Even primitive yung mga gamit natin. So, hindi natin kailangan ng super dami na mag-machine, na magagandang machine para makagawa ng magandang motor. So, I hope you guys follow us. At the same time, magustuhan nyo yung mga projects na ginagawa namin. So, try natin. Paul of Iron Mackinac Customs and this is Legacy. See you soon!